The Phantom Litter is a compact, ultralight, multi-use casualty evacuation platform designed with the medical operator and individual soldier in mind. The Phantom can be mounted either externally as shown on the front of this vest or internally as shown on the back. Either method adds approximately 1 inch to the individual's profile and still allows them to sit normally in a tactical vehicle. The seamless integration into the individual combat equipment allows for an instantaneous transition from operator to rescuer. It also allows for broader distribution of evacuation platforms across your operational element. To remove the litter, pull the handles to open the pouch. The litter can then be pulled free and put into action. The internal version is accessed in the same manner. Once the Phantom is removed, it offers 8 large grab loops and a casualty securing strap. The casualty is then loaded onto the litter. To secure the casualty to the litter, use the waist strap and the sliding buckle. Feed the strap through the buckle and pull the tail until all slack is removed. The casualty is now ready for movement. The Phantom Litter also functions as a casualty equipment bag after the casualty has been transferred to a more rigid litter. The bag can be used to consolidate individual combat equipment as well as sensitive items to minimize the risk of loss during the evacuation process. It was designed to be easy to load when working quickly to save time and effort. After the bag is loaded, the casualty securing strap can be used to close the opening. In an environment where time, weight, and size are critical elements, the Phantom Litter is an ideal casualty evacuation solution.